brought the Mosler to the Fortune magazine Supercar edition. Got NASCARs running in the background. Voted best 8 supercars in 2008. This is our Nelson Supercar 02. It's a Mosler. Nelson Supercar 02. Crazy little car. Car built in Florida. We've really made this one hell of a machine. It's a 427 cubic inch LSX motor, which we put 6 volts per cylinder head. It's got dual injector per cylinder. It's got a gear and RPM based boost control, which is cockpit adjustable, twin turbocharged, intercooled. Got 3 radiators for the engine. It's got a huge oil cooler, fans for the intercooler back here. Really one hell of a machine. Made 1800 horsepower on the dyno, and it's got 21 inches of manifold vacuum. Hell of a lot of fabrication in this install. This thing is so mellow too, that's the crazy thing about it. Let's get in this thing. Listen to it start up here. Now listen to this baby start. Now look at this.
cold vacuum. That's at 800 RPM. Just crazy.
Got a nice little rear view camera.
Just stock sounding.
Is over. 2008 Sema. There's a shot of the old Hilton there. And we're leaving the Riv and we're gonna shoot across the desert for 400 miles in the Mosler. Just to show you guys that we mean what we say and that these motors can be driven. So it's going to be a nice little voyage. So, going to get gas here. We put in around 12 gallons of gas, and it looks like we're averaging around 20 miles per gallon. So this car, 1800 horsepower Mosler, is averaging 19 to 20 miles per gallon, which is just, it's almost ridiculous. So awesome. Here it is, 2:20 a.m. Drove it back to the shop. Not a single problem. Ran 140, 150 degrees the whole way there. 19 miles per gallon. It's for real. 1800 horsepower. Fucking Nelson Supercars. Insane. Gonna lock it up at the shop. Have a nice Sunday. Come back and build some more supercars.
Surprise, because I actually haven't trimmed the car.
Get a boy, this look.